I'm Cynthia Lois from The Social, and this is what I'm watching. I'm watching The Chappelle Show on Crave. So full disclosure, I am a big fan of Dave Chappelle, and I feel like as a comedian, he doesn't always get it right, but the stuff that he tackles is always something that starts conversations. And at the time when The Chappelle Show came out, I didn't actually watch it, but I remember hearing a lot about it. It was sort of legendary in the ways in which it tackled really timely and important information like guns and sex and drugs and Hollywood. I'm Rick James. I mean, what's amazing to me is that Dave Chappelle was at the top of his game. He came out, the show just took everything by storm. I think it was the first show that really got people talking in a viral way. And to think about it, in the second season, at the height of the show's success, he was offered somewhere in the realm of a $20 million deal, and Dave Chappelle walked away. He walked away from it all, and I think that added to the allure and the draw and the mystique around the show. It also adds to the preciousness of it because there are only so many episodes before he walked away. And so I feel like it makes every single one of them a little bit more, I don't know, of this incredible gift. I'm Cynthia Loist, and that is what I'm watching.